Hey, my name is Zach, and I wanted to show you how to fade text in Photoshop. So as you can see, I have text here. We're going to come down to my Effects tab, click and hold, and we're going to go up to Gradient Overlay. Now you can see that the text actually is fading up top, but if you want it to fade on the bottom, just change your angle. And now the text is fading from the bottom. We hit OK, and now we have our faded text. My name's Zach. Thanks for watching.